We present a novel jaw rig, empirically designed from captured data, that provides more accurate jaw positioning than traditional rigs, and constrains the motion to physiologically possible poses while offering intuitive control for artists. To inform our rig design, we acquire highly accurate real jaw motion data by attaching 3D printed markers on an actor's teeth. The markers allow us to track both the skull and the mandible with high accuracy. We recorded basic jaw articulation, as well as more complex motion patterns such as chewing and speech. Recording was performed using a multi-view capture system. To obtain the accurate jaw motion, we detect the markers in each individual frame, estimate the position of each cube by minimizing the reprojection error, and refine their positions using a photometric loss. Here we animate the skull and mandible bones using the recovered transformations. Tracking a reference point on the interior part of the mandible traces the shape of a shield in 3D. This shape is well known in the dentistry community as Posselt's envelope of motion. We parameterize this shape and learn a mapping from any 3D position inside to a full 6 degree of freedom jaw pose. This is the basic design of our new rig. Once the rig is built, we can then fit it to the captured data along with traditional, more simple rigs for comparison. Here we compare the error between traditional 1, 3, and 5 degree of freedom rigs versus ours. Our rig matches the true motion better than any of the existing rigs, as it can reproduce poses using all 6 degrees of freedom, even though it is parameterized in only 3 degrees of freedom. Using the parameterization of the Posselt's envelope, we allow indirect controls of the rig using 3 intuitive sliders that allow artists to move the jaw from left to right, back to front, and up to down. We also demonstrate direct controls by allowing the artist to grab the anterior part of the jaw and move it freely inside the shield. As we constrain the point picked by the artist to lie within the shield, only physiologically possible poses are allowed by our rig. Here we show the error made by traditional rigs fitted to the jaw poses created using random slider motion with our rig. As expected, even a 5 degree of freedom rig cannot reproduce the torsion of the jaw. In addition to proposing a new jaw rig empirically designed from captured data, we also present a method to retarget the rig to new subjects where captured data is not available. Here, we use our adaptation technique to retarget our rig to a new actor and animate the target jaw from source data using our shield parameterization. Here we show another example, this time retargeting to a fantasy creature, demonstrating that our adaptation method works just as well when the two motion envelopes are very different. Our method is immediately suitable for use in entertainment applications, such as film and video game productions. We now evaluate our retargeting method, which requires only a sparse set of extremal poses as input for the target subject. Our adaptation method deforms the reference shield to the target. In this case, the target subject was not able to open his jaw as wide as the source. We propose two flavors of retargeting: a full adaptation, where the complete jaw pose is provided for the sparse inputs, and a reduced adaptation if only the anterior point is given. Here we compare the error of the full and reduced adaptation methods versus ground truth data recorded using our acquisition setup. Naturally, the full adaptation is more accurate, especially around the extremal poses. Here we show the comparison again, this time overlaying the ground truth motion in green wireframe. Although the full adaptation method produces better results, both retargeting methods yield very plausible jaw rigs from very little input, which is easy to generate. In summary, we present a novel jaw rig empirically designed from captured data that provides more accurate jaw positioning than traditional rigs and constrains the motion to only physiologically possible jaw poses while offering intuitive control for artists. Thank you.